Hi guys, welcome to AppSense Pro. Welcome to another video, and this video is related to AI agents. Now, if you are new to AI world and you don't know about AI agents, it's the latest hype about these new AI tools which are emerging. So initially when chatbot got fame like ChatGPT or Claude, I was like, they're not gonna steal my job because they don't do actual tasks. Like if you ask ChatGPT to install Google Analytics on your website or to install conversion tracking code, it's not actually going to navigate to your website and install those code. Yes, it can give you explanation of the code and it can teach you how you can do that on your own. But we already had that kind of information when we had YouTube, Google. Basically, you Google anything and it will give you the tutorial that how you can do that and how you can code as well. Yeah, they're really good with explaining codes and with creating codes. But if someone don't know how to code, it's really hard to get the perfect outputs and result to build something only by using chatbots like ChatGPT, Claude, Gemini, something like that. But AI agents is next level. You might already have seen computer use, which is you tell something to do it and it's gonna do it for you. You just have to give it a prompt. So let me first give you the preview of computer use by Anthropic, which is the company who created Claude.ai, a chatbot competitor to ChatGPT. And once you see the demo, I'm going to show you how you can install that on your computer and you can use that on your own. So I'm going to give you step-by-step instructions on how you can do that. Let's first see the demo of what it does and how cool it is, right? So that's my computer screen, and I have a container from Docker, a VM machine where I am running the computer use demo from Anthropic, right? Now let's ask something basic to do it for us. Find a picture of a brown, cute little dog and download that picture. So that's really basic task which I'm gonna give it, and let's see how it does. Okay, it's giving all of the details that what it's gonna do. It will open up a Firefox, and first it's going to search for the image, then it's gonna find the suitable picture, and then finally it will download it. And it's giving you all of the screenshots. Now on the right hand side, it's showing that what it's actually doing, right? So all of the screenshot you can see on the left hand side, and on the right hand side you can see it actually happening. That's really cool. So again, I was saying you guys that previously, like, chatbots were in hype, but they were not able to actually perform the task for you. But in this case, it's like we have an assistant who you just give a command to do some of the tasks, and it's gonna do that for you. So it's going to basically revolutionize everything of how we work, and it's going to transform everything of the work, the nature of the work, and everything in between. You can see it's giving the mouse coordinate. It's giving screenshots of every single task which it's performing, and it already found the cute brown puppy. And let's see if it downloads the picture. Okay. Still finding the suitable picture. Let's see how long it takes to find a suitable picture and if it downloads that. Okay, now it's gonna go to Unsplash, which offers free to use image. Let me navigate to Unsplash. It shouldn't take that long to find a single image, but let's see. Again, it's the start of something new, AI agent, and it's really fascinating to see how it's performing all of the tasks on its own without needing a user input. Okay, it shouldn't take that long. I'm not sure why it's taking too long. Obviously, it requires fine-tuning. It requires more work around that. But the thing that it's actually performing the task in front of your eyes, it's awesome. Okay, guys, so it took a little time and showed me some weird error as well. Not sure about this error, but it actually did download the image. So if I go to the Docker container, I'm going to tell you about the Docker later. Here, if we go to my container, so that's the container, and go to files, and in here, it actually downloaded this cute brown dog image. And let me see if I try to open that up. Click save. Okay, save. Let's save it on desktop and see. I'm saving this on desktop. And let's try to open this picture. Okay, here you, this is the picture which it got downloaded. Cute brown dog. Okay. Okay, so that's what it downloaded, and it's not showing up on that in the browser though. It's showing this one, but it did download this picture by giving the command. So it's obviously it needs a little more refining. Okay, perfectly. I have successfully downloaded temp cute brown dog. Is this the one which we check, or which is the picture? Check it again. Yep. That's the picture. Now it's telling me that it's being downloaded successfully. So that's how it's being used. That's the demo of computer use. And I'm going to tell you how you can install that on your computer. Now I'm going to stop this. And from the scratch, I'm going to show you guys how you can install that on your computer and test it out on your own. Okay, guys. So first step here is we need to download this Docker. So I've already downloaded that. You can go to docker.com and click on download Docker desktop. And download based on your Windows. I'm on Mac, so I have downloaded for that. So what it does, it's basically create a VM machine. So this AI agent, which we'll be using, is completely safe and it's not going to access any of the files which are present on your computer. It's basically be running on the virtual machine, right? And the Docker is going to create a virtual machine. And that's our GitHub repository, which we will need to clone, and you will need to have your terminal. And that's my terminal where I'm gonna show you guys which commands you will need to add. Before that, make sure you have Git installed. So I have already installed, you can see. You will need to add this git dash dash version command and make sure that you have Git already installed. If you don't have Git installed, you can Google it out. It's pretty simple. You can install Git very easily. So you can basically go to this link, which I'm going to add in the description, and basically add these commands to install the Git. So that these are the commands which you'll be adding. And once you check git dash dash version, you will see this Git version. Once you are done with this, you will need to clone this GitHub repository. And how you can clone that? So go to this link. Again, I'll provide the link in the description, and then click on this code. And here simply do copy this command, or you can do this command. So click on copy and then paste it on your terminal. And once you paste that, it's basically going to create a directory by the name of Anthropic Quick Starts. I've already created that. So if I go to this folder here where I have created, where I have added the command, and this directory was created by that command. So it's gonna take like 1 minute when you add in this command. It's going to create this directory, and then what you will do, you will go inside this directory. So I'm gonna go to first my desktop where I have this directory, and I have this folder where I have added this directory. Just by navigate to enter into the folder, make sure you add in cd. Okay, once added cd computer use, I'm gonna go to cd computer quick starts. Okay, I think I did a spelling mistake. Quick starts. Okay. CD Anthropic Quick Starts. Perfect. I'm within this Anthropic Quick Starts directory. And now within this directory, we have computer use demo where we need to go. Okay, now let's go inside this directory, cd computer use demo. Okay, now here we will need to add the command which is here. So if we go to this Anthropic quick start, click on computer use demo. And if we scroll down, that's the command which we will need to add. And within this command, we will need to replace the API key here. So from starting person sign to the end of this person sign, we will replace this string with our API key. Now to generate API key, you will need to go to console.anthropic.com. Again, I'll add all of the link in the description so it's easier for you to navigate. And once you do that, go to get API keys. Now I've already created one API key for the demo which I have shown you guys, and obviously it's gonna charge you something when you use that computer use. Now I'm going to create a new API key and show you guys how to run the computer use. Okay, click on create key, and it's not going to let you create key unless you have the credit card added. So go to billing and then first add your card. I've already added my card, so I am going to go to API keys and then click create new API key. So here's the command which says new API key. My API key is ready. Now I am going to first copy this command by clicking on this icon here and then go back to my terminal, paste the command, and now I'm going to replace this API key with my key. So remove that, and now I am going to copy this key here, go back to my terminal, and then paste the key. Perfect. After pasting the key, all you have to do is just hit enter. And once you hit enter, it's going to take about like 4 to 5 minutes to initialize everything, to set up everything. But I have already done, so it's not going to take much time. Should be done like within 10-20 seconds. Okay, guys, as you can see here, we have computer use demo ready to be used. So we will need to navigate to localhost 8080. I'm just going to copy it from here and open new tab of the browser and navigate to my computer use demo. And here we are in our computer use demo. Now we will need to just give it to command, and it's gonna do whatever we want. And make sure you have the API key correct here, because initially it gives you an error of the API key. Maybe it's not gonna give it this time, but let's see. Hi, how are you? Okay, it's working. Now let's do some working. Open Firefox, search for WebSense Pro. Actually, let's do research Shopify trending drop shipping products of 2025 and give me a list of 5 products. Let's see if it actually does this. Okay, it has started working. So guys, while this is doing the performance, I've already given you the demo of how it's gonna work. Let me first go through all of the tasks which we did in order to install this computer use. We first make sure that we have Git installed in the terminal. The second step is to download the Docker desktop for your laptop. And then third is to go to quick starts of Anthropic. So here we go, and within that we will go to computer use demo and clone the GitHub repository on our desktop, and then copy this command in terminal and replace this API key after generating API key from console.anthropic.com. right, so that's how we installed computer use demo, and it's doing its task. It has just opened the Firefox. Let's see if it is able to find some winning Shopify dropshipping products. So guys, if you don't know about, if you're the first time viewer, I have created a lot of tutorials related to Shopify. And if you want to learn Shopify to dropshipping, or if you want to create your own e-commerce store, I've created like hundreds of tutorials about that, to improve the layout, to add in free sections, and to research about the products, and basically A to Z, a lot of tutorials you can find out. And currently Shopify is running a promotion where if you sign up through the link which is in the description, you will get your store for just $1 a month. Normal pricing of Shopify is $29 around. if you go on an annual package. So make sure to click on the link and avail the trial feature, which is available for the limited time. Okay guys, so it did some research and gave us the trending products which are running right now on Shopify dropshipping. So the first one, it gave smart home health monitors, which is AI powered health tracking devices, eco-friendly pet products. Pet products are always trending, always trending. Portable solar tech gadgets, AI beauty devices. AI is super trending. Smart garden technology, again, AI monitoring, stuff like that. So that's it for the video, guys. I guess you guys will be installing the Anthropic computer use and try that on your system. If you have any difficulty implementing that, let me know in the comments below. And if you like our AI playlist, make sure to subscribe the channel, which will help us create more valuable content for you guys. Until next video, have a great day.